An attorney who represented Sarasota in a complaint involving the BP oil spill tells SNN the city will receive millions from the historic settlement. It's part of an $18.7 billion joint federal-state agreement with BP over economic and natural resources loss claims from the 2010 spill. 400 Gulf Coast local governments are scheduled to receive $1 billion for economic losses. The city of Sarasota initially asked for $13 million in its 2013 complaint against BP. Attorney Stephen Tepler says Sarasota will receive a figure less than that, but the amount hasn't been released.
Pending the approval by all of the municipalities, we should be able to put this to rest and allow the city to recoup the losses from taxes and tourism that it experienced as a result of the unfortunate circumstances surrounding the BP oil spill.
Other local governments, including Sarasota County and Bradenton Beach, also filed complaints against BP. The state of Florida is set to receive $2 billion for economic loss claims it filed.